Newly released CCTV footage has shown the last known sighting of Gaynor Lord before she disappeared. The search for the missing mother has reached a river in Norwich after police scoured the surrounding area. Gaynor's belongings were found scattered in Wensum Park, including two rings, a phone, and a pair of glasses. Her coat was also found in the nearby River Wensum.
A working hypothesis remains that Gaynor is in the river, even though we're exploring other lines, as you'd expect us to keep a very open mind.